Okay, on the Chalupa Lovers, welcome to Esplayer Go, Tessa Otenga, Lucas Hernandez, the 22-year-old left back who sets out at 82 overall, so 3-star skill moves, and 3-star weak foot. He's 6-foot left-footed with medium-high work rates, can also be a very good option as a center back for you as well in game. So physically, 80 acceleration, 70 agility, 67 balance, 83 jumping, 84 sprint speed, 77 stamina, and 76 strength. So really good in the air with some solid pace, decent stamina and strength also, especially for a fullback. Then mentally, 82 aggression, 72 composure, 81 interceptions, 80 reactions, and 55 vision. Then technically, 79 ball control, 78 crossing, 65 dribbling, 83 heading accuracy, 63 long pass, 72 marking, 80 short pass, 86 slide tackle, and 83 stand tackle. Some really solid stats all around there. Certainly going to be a very good option as a center back and a fullback for you. And he has the power header trait on him, so really good in the air to the jumping, heading accuracy, and power header trait. So really should not probably should not be getting beat in the air, at least at that fullback spot. But some good growth physically in that first season. Acceleration, sprint speed, stamina, strength up by 2 points, a +1 to the balance, and his vision. Then tactically, ball control up by 3, a +2 to the crossing, heading accuracy up by 7, long pass up by 2, then marking, short pass up by 2 points, a +5 to slide tackle, and his a +4 to his stand tackle. So now up to 87 overall at age 24, really not too far away from that potential already. Physically, acceleration, agility up by 2, along with the sprint speed, mentally a +2 to the aggression, and a +1 to his reactions. Then technically, ball control and crossing improving by 5, heading accuracy up by 3, then the marking up by 4, short pass up by 2, along with the stand tackle, and a +3 to slide tackle. So really good tackling attributes. He's now up to the 88th overall at age 25. Not much growth physically, but reactions up by 3, and a +1 to his interceptions. And technically, crossing up by 3 to get up to the 88 mark, ball control at the 89. So we'll see those two attributes can hit the 90 mark. The 97 heading accuracy, and more growth to the marking, short pass, slide tackle, and stand tackle. So some really good tactical attributes on him. Whether you're going to play him as a left back or center back, he's going to be very solid technically. As we'll now see him hit his potential of 89 overall at age 26. And physically ends up with 85 acceleration, 72 agility, 68 balance, 83 jumping, 88 sprint speed, 80 stamina, and 78 strength. So really good all around physically. Then mentally, 84 aggression, 72 composure, 83 interceptions, 84 reactions, and 56 vision. So really good interceptions and aggression for both a fullback and a center back. And then technically, 89 ball control, 90 crossing, 99 heading accuracy, 68 dribbling, 70 long pass, 82 marking, 89 short pass, 66 shot power, 95 slide tackle, and 92 stand tackle. So really good ball control, crossing, tackling, hitting accuracy, and some solid marking on him also. So he's 6 foot, left-footed with medium-high work rates, 3-star weak foots, and 3-star skill moves. We'll see what specialty he ends up. So he ends up with the tackling specialty. It did have the power header trait on him. So to round out this video, we'll take a look at the individual growth of each attributes here. So crossing growing by lots, improving by 12 points, a big +15 to that heading accuracy. Fullbacks always get tons of growth with the heading accuracy without training. The short pass grew by 9, dribbling and volleys up by 3, a +2 to the curve, free kick accuracy up by 5, and a +7 to long pass. Ball control up by 10, a +4 the sprint speed along with the reactions, agility balance up by 2, and a +5 the acceleration. Short power up by 4, stamina up by 3, strength up by 2, and long shots up by 4. Then mentally, aggression up by 2 points, a +4 the interceptions, +1 the vision, and defensively, a +10 to his marking, stand tackle up by 9, and a +9 to his slide tackle there. So he's also 87 as a wingback, 84 as a center defensive mid, and 88 as a center back. So really good center back as well as fullback in game. Love the pace as well as the ability he has in the air with the jumping. Not too bad at the strength and stamina either. Then tactically, some great ball control, short passing, crossing ability, along with that high heading accuracy and some decent aggression interceptions on him also. So a wonderful option as a fullback and center back in game for you. So that might be it for Chalupa Lovers. Thank you all for tuning in. I hope you all have had a great weekend and have a great week. I love you all. Thank you for tuning in. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.